Dylan Solomons has had a mixed second season with Kaizer Chiefs, where his place in the team has never looked guaranteed. The 27-year-old believes he and other players under contract at Naturena deserve to wear the Chiefs' jersey, despite them struggling to produce results to end a trophy famine that has gone on for unprecedented 9 seasons. 100% was the answer the right-footed player gave when asked if he and some other players deserve to be at the club. He said, "If we don't deserve to be here, why did management sign us? Why will they sign players if people feel like we shouldn't be here? I feel like a lot of people have been saying a lot of players don't deserve to be here, but I don't feel like that. Obviously, that is people's opinion and you have to respect that. I feel like every player deserves to be here." The question about the suitability of some players has been asked often as the team has had a terrible run this year under the caretaker coach Kevin Johnson, who has won only 1 of 8 league matches. Their last 3 matches against Stellenbosch, Chippa United and Richards Bay ended in defeats to take Amakhosi out of the top 8 in the DStv Premiership standings. Amakhosi faced SuperSport United at the Peter Mokaba Stadium in Polokwane on Saturday, and Solomons, who has played only 11 league matches this season, is hoping for a better outcome that takes them back into the top 8 ahead of the tough fixture against runaway leaders Mamelodi Sundowns at FNB Stadium on Tuesday, and said, "We are not playing that bad. We are not playing bad at all. We are doing well, in my opinion. It's just that we are not taking our chances in the final third, and that comes with everyone, not only our strikers. It comes from me putting a good ball for our strikers to score. It comes from our midfielders creating chances for our strikers. It's not that our strikers are not scoring. We could score from set pieces, but it's not happening for us there. It's everyone, and that's the only thing I feel we should work on, and that's getting goals." Solomon's game time at Chiefs has dwindled this season. He's had some action in the latest matches. He believes he's been working hard to gain Johnson's trust and will hope for more minutes in the club's remaining 6 league fixtures, and said, "Me not playing at the start of the season was tough. But the other players were playing well. I had to be supportive and motivate the guys and push them. At training, I'm not going to be one. Cycling, I'm one to work hard and push the rest of the players." Please like, comment, share, and subscribe for more sports news.